get your questions, comments, and concerns down in the comment section below. Hopefully we can have a repeat performance of last week's Q&A video, which was awesome. And I will see you guys on Monday.